This is the lazy shot.
What? Yeah!
Go, 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 shorty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday.
What up, everybody? This is the Trick Shot Club at St. Joe. We pretty much make buckets and get wet 24/7. I'm JC, this is Bryan and John.
What's up? It's pretty much our club is for anyone. If you just want to go out, have a good time, throw the ball around, try to get in the hoop, doesn't really matter what you do. As long as it goes in at the end of the day, you're set. Now we want athletes though. You have to be in good physical condition. You know, we're going to have some weightlifting, some training. You need to have some aerobics going.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's
probably some yoga and some Zumba just on the weekends.
Yeah. You know, just you know, team stuff.
Yeah, team stuff.
Yeah.
You know. Yeah, here we go.
And this is what we do. What up, guys? I'm JC, one of the co-creators of St. Joe Trick Shot Club. You could call me one of the unique guys. I usually come up with most of the shots for the guys, help them out if they're struggling on new stuff, create new things. We're always open to new ideas, so it helps, but I like to be one of the guys that helps out the younger guys that don't know what they're doing in the club and be one of the leaders out there. St. Joe Trick Shot Club.
Yo, Jay Ferl here. So pretty much, I got the long range shot. You know, I'm gonna be hitting those, you know, far away shots that JC can't hit, Hoop can't get, but I hit them. And, you know, as a co-founder, you know, I'm just here to help out the group, you know, get, you know, help Hoop with the weightlifting. He's a little weak, you know, but, you know, JC, he's almost there, but he's almost to my level. And we're gonna go out, you know, we have some unique places that we're thinking about doing with the club. We have a farm we're gonna go out to. We're gonna have a couple other places, maybe a pool. It's just gonna be a good time.
I'm Bryan. I'm a soccer specialist on the St. Joe Trick Shot Club. And you don't really have to only play basketball to be in this club. You can play whatever sport you want. Football, basketball, soccer, golf, tennis, whatever it is, man. This summer we're thinking about doing some sick things. We got thumbtacks on a football, trying to pop some balloons, going off to the farm, seeing what we can do out there. So whatever sport you play, man, hit us up. St. Joe Trick Shot Club, man, what up?
Football, tag at the end.
Show him, popping balloons. Check, man.
I showed it.
Go.
That's there.
Shot Club, man. You know we're all about the swag. After every made shot, you know we gotta hit the celebration, man. The sick celly, man. Whether it's the fist pump, man, the chest bump, whatever it is, man, it's all about the swag in the celly.
Our top three celebrations. Number three, the chest bump. Number two, double fist pump.
Number one, the two-man salute.
What you doing? Me, Millie.